There was a great saint called Vidhidhamma who went to China and he started a religion called Zen. Zen means dhyan, and he wanted to put Zen in such a manner that people become thoughtless. He made a big tank full of sand with patterns and put some stones. And he had said that to sit on the edge of this pond and just see, but don't think. People didn't understand what it was. Normally anybody would go there and say, oh, this looks like some ships in the sea or all kinds of things. But nobody tried for thoughtless awareness. And I told some of them that this is for thoughtless awareness. They couldn't understand. Then we have also in Japan, Tao. He talked about the all-pervading power which was Tao. And Lao Tse was the one who did. He has described saints, how the saints are, how they behave, how they talk, what is their mannerism, everything. But how you become a saint, nobody says. I think throughout there has been no description how to make a person into a saintly personality. So also in the 12th century, Jnaneshwara was in the 12th century. He talked about it and he said about it in his book everything. Because it was a kind of a style that a guru should have only one disciple, who should give to one disciple realization, not to many. I don't know why, what made them such a law or a rule. And then it started in the 12th century, there were many saints who sang the praise of realization. And all of them thought that these rituals are no good, so they discarded rituals and this. But what was the thing that had to happen? Nobody knew. I have read all their lives. I've read afterwards also many saints who were there. But it seems nobody knew how to raise the Kundalini. This was the basic problem. They didn't know how to raise the Kundalini. While I think they didn't have that power, or maybe they had no knowledge, they talked about Kundalini all right. But they did not know how to raise the Kundalini. This is a very special power of spirituality. None of them have been able to say or tell you how to raise the Kundalini. Now you all have got this power, which is such a rare thing. All of you have got it. I don't see anybody who doesn't have that power to raise the Kundalini. You may not. You may be contented with yourself, but that's not a very good thing. If you have got your sastrana opened out, and if you know how to raise the Kundalini, you must go all out to give realization to people. Nothing is going to benefit people more than self-realization. No use doing other charities, giving money, giving this. Is of no use. Best thing is to go all out to see people who want their realization and to give them realization.